Hey guys, what's up? Isaacmetric here, and welcome back. So, in the last video we did of Hellblade, we had just completed all of the warrior trials, I think is what they were called. I used to call them like the fragmented blade trials, but they were called the warrior trials, and we just got through doing like three mazes in the last video, basically. And one of the last ones I did was... It was like it was really extensive, like combat going through hell, basically, and I guess in her mind. But anyway, since we finished those, we're now able to proceed. We reclaim the sword, Gramr, I think is what it's called. I don't know exactly, but anyway, we're on the pathway now to this giant thing, I assume. So let's get it. I also figured out what the mirror was actually there for. I couldn't tell. I guess I just wasn't paying attention, but the mirror is obviously there for her focus. So that's what that's there for. For some reason, I didn't know that. I feel like... I guess I did go through there. The environment changes all the time. Voices are still trying to talk to me. Have been this entire time. You say wake up. We also, I guess, found Dillian. In the mountain?
Look up. Just up there. Listen to us.
This mountain? You need to be a little more specific, ladies.
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain? She's a girl, isn't she? Look up. So clever. Did you
uh-huh.
Oh, she did.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about this door. We go up this ladder. Indeed. I feel like we're getting pretty close to finishing this series. I'm not 100% sure, but we almost spent about, I think it was like 45 minutes on the last gameplay, so we got some pretty good progress done on that. That's got to push us around 4 hours, I think, into the story, so we're getting pretty close to actually finishing it, I think.
There's a door. You can do it. You can see it. Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
This door was not unlocked before. But now, tis. All more steps. And another gold trophy into the mountain. Every trophy
I tell you of a great hero named Sigurd.
Been at least silver or gold.
Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf Rayan. But Rayan does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Rayan's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rayan's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
Wow. That escalated. Turning into a dragon. I don't think there's any dragons in this game. I hope not. I think it's just manifestations of hell. I'm hearing some noise.
What is it? She can feel it.
No. Don't open it. Don't go in. Don't open it.
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Gorm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you save Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Oh, God. Run? Okay.
The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here.
So the shadows... I have to stay out of the shadows. Every time I step into the shadow, I guess that's probably what's gonna happen. Working on it! Get it?
Don't be fooled. The beast is still here. No. It's a trick.
Mother, do you hear that?
Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua. It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a trap.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
But he always comes back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
they won't want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to
see them?
Them? Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where is she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She's in the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
Some more runes.
When it started, when her mother lost her smile, her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now. Does it?
She can do it.
Uh-oh. Do I have to go under? Oh, I do have to go under. Oh, God.
Run! Get through it as quick as you can! The panic is here!
Whew. Whew. Okay. No torch. I am assuming that this one of these symbols are down here. Just stay there forever, huh? Okay. This symbol, this rune is here. It's all over here, but I can't do it. $10 says it's one of those over there, but I have to get the fire, I think. Okay. One more sprint. Okay, I think we can grab this now. There we go. Now we're safe. Okay, this one of these symbols is over here. It's probably gonna be one of these cave things or... Get a little closer. See how far this goes in here. What are you talking about? I can't feel anything. Oh wait, what's that? I see it. I got it. I can see it right there. I know that's it. The reflection. That's it.
What is it?
I know that's the actual rune right there. It's gonna probably take on its shape. That might be too close or too far or something. I mean, that looks like it could be it. Maybe I need to be higher up. If I can. That's the shape of it, but it's not working. I mean, it looks like it for sure, but doesn't mean it is. They said look up, but I didn't see anything up there. Can I light these torches? Maybe I can light this. I can. Now I can see the reflection. Very good. Okay. So we have to light that torch before you can actually do that. Might as well light all these. The symbols are very important. I assume the rest of them are probably up here, maybe. Hopefully I can keep my torch for as long as I possibly can. Drop the torch. There's the door. I think I went down this way, I think is where I went last time. So now I can go around down here? Of course, this is where I came through. Oh, but there's multiple. Okay, there's multiple doorways. Hopefully these aren't too hard to find. I'm not sure. Can't open that one. Light these. That way we won't have any problem in the future. There's a chain on it. I can't open that door. It's a big old loop. I've already been this way. Oh, what's this down here? Okay. Holy crap. Oh, you're hard to see. Come on. Oh god. Is there someone behind me? There we go. Oh, he did it right then and there.
You're close.
Ooh, the light. What are you? Can't tell what these guys are. Oh yes, oh yes, beautiful. Beautiful! Can't see! Hey! Alright, hit me one more time. I actually should've. Oh god. Hey! What the? I could've sworn I blocked those. Working on it. Oh, I think he's just got me. He just got me. What the heck? What the hell? I couldn't even see. I didn't even really know if I was actually falling or not. Okay, so this is my second attempt to do this. I know I'm going the right way. This is a really annoying fight, though, because it's there's no light. And so I have to fight this guy. This guy's actually really easy to fight, for the most part. It's just whenever they get a bunch of those little guys in here. See, he's, like, for the most part, pretty easy to kill. I thought he was pretty fast, but honestly, he's a bitch. And it's just nothing. When you get a bunch of guys that surround you, that's the problem. Hey. I gotta stay near my light. Oh. I think there's two of them at a time, but I can't get closer to the light. I can't even see now. It's like I'm up against a wall or something. Come on. Come on, hit me. Oh my god, see, like, it's like that crap right there. Thank god they tell me. Come on. I don't want to wait for you to... Come on, come on. I want to take care of one of you guys. Alright, now you. Oh god. I think this is just the last one. They've been throwing so many enemies at us. No, I will not. Relax. Hey. Holy crap, where's my torch? Get my torch, my god. I'm so disoriented now. At least the things in this area. I see the symbols. It's not up there, because I just went there. Here, let's light this. That'll make things easier. Oh, shut up. You guys are just so negative. Oh my god, they were being serious. Just gonna keep lighting the torch to my little heart's content. Okay, hello there. It's way up there. I'm gonna light all the torches. That's the way I came. This is where it is. It's in this area. But it's probably gonna be up top. I don't think I can get up here. Wait. There it is.
She has it. She did it.
That was hard to see.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night, the faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Okay, so quick recap here. I just found this area right here, this hallway. Took me a little while to find it, so I went ahead and saved us some time, but the stairway you can come up here and then go through this area right here. I also got a runestone to check out.
Rayan the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure.
Still gotta find the other thing, though.
To reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Okay. Just realized there's a upstairs here as well. I didn't notice this before. Probably right in front of my eyes the entire time.
Her torch is going out. No, it's not. It's gonna run out soon. She hasn't got much time. It's gonna burn out. She's too slow. It's not going to hurt. The darkness will come again.
Oh, here's. I think we're getting close now. It's like that before my torch goes out, apparently. Stand up here, maybe. There it is.
Do you feel it? The beast is crawling into your mind, searching for weakness. It found your mother and used her to trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only five. They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
Oh god. We have to run. She's swerving all over the place. Oh god. Don't.
No.
What have you done?
No. No.
You've lost him. It's over.
The darkness is there. You've lost him. You've lost him.
Oh boy, we just dropped Dillion.
Without his head, you will never bring his soul back. His fate is sealed. Now it can see you at your weakest. The time you suffered as a child at the hands of your father Zindo while you pined for Dillion. Do you remember the darkness, Senua? The beast is bringing it back.
Did you leave me? This darkness, it's spreading. Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Dillion.
Okay, guys, well, I think we're going to leave it there. Basically, what just happened is we lost Dillion's head, so that's no good, because that basically has his soul in it, from what I gathered through the story. So, pretty much, I guess in the next video, we're going to be going down further into this cave to actually find him. So, guys, let me know what you think about the game so far. I'm still really getting into it here, and I think we're probably at least over halfway, I'd say. We might even be getting close to the end. I don't know how many more videos it would take, but we're getting pretty close, so I'm going to continue to pump these videos out. So anyway, guys, I will see you in the next video. Y'all take care.